Hey guys, Davida here, and I have something exciting to share with you that I've been meaning to do for the longest time. It is a weight loss hypnosis video. And this is one of the most powerful forms of hypnosis. We have a lot of science behind how effective weight loss hypnosis is. And the reason it's so effective is because everything to do with weight is usually, 90% of it is subconscious, meaning our eating habits, our exercise habits, our emotional eating habits are related to the subconscious mind, meaning all the things we learn during childhood and adolescence and how we respond to food is largely emotional and psychological. So hypnosis helps us change these associations and change these patterns and takes away the difficulty we experience when we fall into these habit patterns of bad eating or not exercising or just being unhealthy, or even our body holding on to psychological weight to protect us in some way. Now, I used hypnosis a few years ago to help myself. That was actually maybe 8 years ago. And it's incredible. I was never very overweight, but I would say I was about 15 pounds heavier than I am now. And now I'm really thin and I've stayed thin. And I really can't say because I'm the healthiest person. I mean, I eat well, but I love my desserts and so on. So hypnosis worked for me. I put a weight I would like to be at, an image in my subconscious mind, and I changed some of my associations to food, and I've been thin ever since. So I want to share this gift with you guys because it changed my life and I want to change yours. So let's enter the hypnotic state now by drawing all your attention to the center of my hand and noticing the center of my hand is just helping you relax. And the more you focus on the center of my hand, the more relaxed you become, the more at ease, the more at peace. And as the hand turns in this direction, you just notice yourself becoming even more relaxed. And when I click my fingers, just notice that the eyes will close and you will descend into the highly suggestible hypnotic state. And now as you enter the state, I'm going to count down to 21. I'd like you to visualize or imagine yourself standing at the top of a staircase with 21 stairs. And each step takes you deeper and deeper into the hypnotic state. Now, as it takes you deeper, it also brings to your mind the negative eating habits, associations to food and exercise that have kept you from being your desired weight. And as you step down each stair, you notice that you are releasing these negative habit patterns and that your body is feeling healthier, lighter, and more at ease and in harmony. Stepping down at 21, 20, 19, going deeper and deeper, 18, more and more relaxed, drifting into the hypnotic state. 17, feeling yourself let go of the weight of old, unhealthy addictions to sugar, to carbohydrates and refined foods, letting them go at 16, 15, becoming lighter and lighter as you release in your subconscious mind these habits of being sedentary and not getting out to exercise, coming down at 14, 13, feeling yourself stepping into healthy eating. 12, 11, 10, feeling yourself enjoying moving the body, exercising and being healthy. Stepping down at 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, going deeper at 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0 is deep sleep. Now, notice the bottom of the staircase. You see yourself in a room. And in this room, there are mirrors on every side. And so you can see your body from every angle. And you notice things about your body that you may want to change. Changes you'd like to make to your weight. Changes you'd like to make to your demeanor. To the way you appear. And this is just the superficial layer of appearance. And then you look at your emotional tone. And you have a sense of how you feel internally. And you just notice things you would like to change emotionally. Things you've held on to from the past. Subconscious beliefs and memories that have perhaps kept an extra layer of weight on the body as a means of protecting you. And you're just vividly aware of all these things as you look in every single mirror. And then you notice that the door opens and a butler comes in and he brings this huge table filled with sweets and candies, refined foods, and they all look so delicious to you. And you can feel within yourself that you're feeling emotionally uncertain, uneasy, perhaps even sad or angry. And these emotions direct you towards the table to comfort eat or discomfort eat. And then as you eat one of these foods, you notice that it is not helping you. It is only, as you look in every mirror, increasing this appearance that only increases these emotions. And this realization dawns upon you. And as it does, you look at all these foods, but they appear to you in a different way. You feel a strong aversion towards them, even a dislike, a disgust. These foods now appear greasy. They look like the cause of weight gain, diabetes, heart disease. And these foods begin to transform into representations of these. And the way these foods are now represented, it makes you feel even more averse to unhealthy, refined foods. And you begin to step away further and further. And this aversion grows and grows till you want nothing to do with these types of foods at all. They seem to you like the source of illness and emotional instability and weight gain. And you push the entire tray out of the room. And as you push it out, you push away and cut through any addictions to these foods. Any addictions to unhealthy sugars, refined foods. And you just notice that as you push it away, something amazing begins to happen. You notice your body transforming before your eyes, and you see yourself becoming slimmer and trimmer, slender and healthy. And you feel excited and amazed, and you see your emotions transforming. And you feel yourself becoming happier, more confident in your self-image. And you notice that any attachments to weight gain protecting you are broken and they fall away and they drop off your body. And you realize that you are protected by your own sense of self-love to nurture, love, and care for your body by feeding it healthy foods and exercising. And you notice a scale to your right, and you step on the scale and you see yourself at your desired weight. And this number anchors into your subconscious mind so that everything you do from this moment on is leading you, bringing you, and manifesting you to this desired perfect goal weight. And you notice that your external image is a representation of your internal state of self-love, self-acceptance, positivity, and truly, radically accepting your own being and creating healthy boundaries for yourself, beginning with how you treat yourself through food and exercise. And you look at every image in this mirror room and you love the transformation, and this becomes your new body image and your new emotional image. So that now on, you will feel attracted to only eating and consuming healthy vegetables, and healthy food choices will be your primary source of food. And anything else will just become a stronger and stronger aversion that you have no interest in and you feel neutral about. And your body image just becomes more and more beautiful, more and more empowered, and you find your weight decreasing and decreasing until you reach this desired image. And even if any part of you tried to resist this new image, it would only accelerate and fuel your transformation. Now taking this positive image, these positive insights, and noticing that they are becoming more and more powerful in the subconscious mind and directing your eating habits, your exercise habits, and your emotional states and thoughts towards positivity, towards healthy choices. And now I'm going to count you out of the hypnotic state, but as you count up, you will come out into this new body image, this new exercise regime, and this new healthy choice of diet, feeling empowered, beautiful, and healthy. Coming up at 1, 2, 3 is a very healthy, empowered, confident number. 4 and 5, awake to your new body image that will manifest more and more every day in every way. And every time you see a mirror, this will increase this healthy body image, this healthy sense of self. So guys, I hope this hypnosis was very helpful to you. I recommend listening every single day until you reach your desired weight. Remember that body image is the superficial, the most external layer. What matters most is the heart, your emotions, and how you treat yourself. So I recommend using some of my other hypnosis to work on self-acceptance, self-love, and that will really empower your journey to creating the desired outward result, which is a healthy, beautiful, loving body. So if you'd like to subscribe to this channel for more hypnosis, I would love to see you here. And thank you for joining me, guys. See you next time.